Thank you. Great news, Captain. Your tow's coming. All right, looks like the doors and hatches are closed and we're ready to connect. Welcome aboard, Captain. Tow's connected, bypass pins inserted. Go and kill the parking brake when you're ready to go. Here comes the pushback. Light 'em up.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome on board this flight. To ensure our quick and on-time departure, we kindly ask you to move along the cabin aisle as quickly as possible. And once you've found your seat, please step into your seating area to let the other passengers through. You can store your hand luggage either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments provided. Please keep emergency exits clear at all times. And we'd like to remind you... Again, you're all very welcome on board.
Just about done here. Go ahead and set your parking brake. And we're disconnecting the tow. Give me just a moment.
Welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration.
And we're disconnected. Signal and pin on the right. Take it easy and have a safe flight.
Red exit sign. Four path markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are four main doors, two at the front of the cabin, one left and one right, and two at the rear of the cabin, one left and one right. There are four overwing exits in the center of the cabin, two left and two right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. To secure, pull on the loose end of the strap. And to open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate. Oxygen is flowing. To secure the mask, pull one end of the strap. Adults traveling with young children, please attend to your own mask first. Your life jacket is stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its pocket and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as the crew are now demonstrating. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found on the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to read this card carefully before departure. Please now ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table is in the upright and locked position, armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. There is a call bell, reading light, and fresh air vent in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now. Laptops must be stowed in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff, and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Approaching 1, 3. Approaching 1, 3. runway 13.
for your comfort and safety that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened throughout your flight. There is a call bell, reading light, and fresh air vent in the panel just above your head. And we'd like to remind you that this is a strictly non-smoking flight, and all toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us.
Thank you, Captain speaking. We've just reached our cruise altitude and the seatbelt sign is now off. Feel free to move around the cabin, but we do ask if you are in your seat that you do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened in case we do experience any unexpected turbulence. Otherwise, invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. again from the flight deck. We are just commencing our descent. Looks like we'll be landing ahead of schedule and the weather conditions are looking good at our destination. We'll be touching down in less than 30 minutes, so do make your way back to your seats. Thanks for choosing to fly with us today, and it's been a pleasure having you on board.
Gentlemen, the captain has switched on the fasten seatbelt sign as we are on our descent. We would ask you to return to your seats and ensure that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray tables are in the upright and locked position, your armrests down and window blinds fully open. Any bags you may have removed during the flight must now be restowed for landing, ensuring the main emergency exits and cabin aisle are kept completely clear of all baggage for landing. There should be no more further walking or standing in the cabin aisle, and we will be landing shortly. Thank you. and gentlemen, as we are about to land in approximately 10 minutes, please ensure once again that all seatbelts are fastened. Laptop computers and larger portable electronic devices must now be switched off and stowed under the seats in front of you or in the overhead lockers provided. Thank you.
Thousand to go. 5,000 to go.
Some feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Approaching 03 right.
Ten.
80 knots.
Enjoyed yours, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again soon.
the installed manual and cross-check. Thank you.